I wanted to tell you earlier in the pandemic, I was really psyched because I lost some weight. I was on my weight, my WW.
Right.
And everybody was like, I'm gaining. I'm like, really? I lost. And then my birthday, and I did that whole slide back in. I'm exactly back where I was. And last night, I don't even know why we were talking about it, but Robbie's like, I have noticed that you put on weight.
Oh.
And I realized it's a real sign of if you have a good relationship. I'm choosing to look at it like we have a good relationship because I'm not at all offended. I'm actually appreciative that he acknowledges it. Like, yeah, do you see? He's like, you gain so fast. If you just eat cake two nights in a row, you gain weight. It's so annoying. And he will polish off a whole bowl of, box of cereal and nothing.
That's because he's got that metabolism of a, hummingbird. What do you go? Do you get the pooch? You get the little pooch pouch?
No, I get an overall layer of fluff everywhere, which is nice. It's evenly distributed, but it's like everything gets covered. He's like, usually I see muscles on your back, and now it's all just sort of gone and
Yeah.
smoothed over. I'm not mad. I'm 44. I'm really happy with how I look. I'm healthy, but it is annoying. It's like, God, if I don't keep track of every single morsel.
I know. Well, I put up some of my biggest numbers ever earlier this week.
No way. This week?
Yeah. What's today? Wednesday? Maybe it was last
Today's
week. It was last week.
Wednesday. Oh, no.
After I get off the scale, I'll wave to the mirror like I just weighed in for a boxing match or something. So
Nice.
if I'm mad, it's a quick wave. It was a really quick wave.
Oh.
197.2.
Eek, you're
I was
creeping.
pissed. So
Yeah.
then I went on a hard chicken diet. Chicken, 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 chicken. And
Ooh, boring.
now I'm trending in the right direction.
Good.
Today, the super middleweight, 192 pounds.
Okay.
Yeah.
Trending
Yeah,
in
going
the
in the
right
right direction.
direction.
See what I'm
Right.
saying? So I'll be
Yep.
189 by Friday if I play my cards right.
All right. Well, I'm not there yet.
Yeah,
I
keep
just
working.
like to see a nice three. I want 130 something.
130 somethings, yeah.
That's my goal.
I like to see a 1.8.
1.8. Okay.
I got you by
We should do a
50.
little competition here.
Oh, you don't want to play with me. I don't need no WW. All I need is a dare.
Okay. Well, maybe
Hey.
by Monday. Let's be honest and see who, if either of us got there.
Will, what do you say, buddy? You got a couple to lose.
Yes, I
Oh
do.
my God, you're so
Wow,
rude.
thank you, Kirk.
You're not
Thank
married to
you.
Will.
Thank
What's
you.
wrong with you?
Really boosting my ego out there. Way to go. Thank
God,
you.
Good. All
Thank
three
you.
Of us. I'm looking out for us. I do this for us.
Jeez.
Will,
Jeez. I don't think you have to lose a thing, Will. I think you look great.
I mean, I could always shed a few, but like, damn, like that's just going
Dang.
to the jugular.
Seriously, Kirk.
What did you say when we were talking about you being in the goal for in hockey? You
I
said
had a solid base. That was it.
Right.
That was it.
And I think, and
what?
Has a lot changed?
I mean, no, but like, I'm a short guy.
Let somebody else comment on their body. You don't do that.
Well, you're so confident mean. In yourself. You don't care. I mean, I'm not.
Oh, no, you're telling him how he feels.
Look at me. Who am I to talk? Really?
But you're not that over, you're really not that bad, though, honestly.
Well, no, Will, you. Now you can go at it with him. Now, now gloves
I'm
are
too
off.
Nice of a guy. I can't do that.
I swung the door open and you should have ran through it, but you didn't.
There are so many ways to listen to 98 Rock every day. 97.9 FM, streaming live on 98online.com, or the 98 Rock smartphone app on iPhone and Android, and on your Amazon Alexa and Google Home. So give us a follow on Facebook at facebook.com/98online.